We are here at IMTS 2024, showcasing some of the most advanced solutions for the manufacturing industry. Press brake tending using robots, solutions in the additive space. And KUKA has a demonstration that ties in together partners around mobility, bin picking, industrial robots in a collaborative environment. We're very proud to showcase our technology through our partners. So the demo we're showcasing here shows KUKA's 3D bin picking solution using a CyberTech robot and a magnetic gripper utilizing the Roboception vision system. The robot is picking parts out of a tote and placing them soldered on a tray. That tray will then be delivered with one of KUKA's KMP systems to a machine tool tending robot. The machine tool tending robot is a solution from our partner in Germany called Marotech, featuring a fenceless solution using an industrial robot, safety scanners, and it's equipped with servo actuated grippers for loading and unloading the machine tool. The tray handling KMP is using an integrated lift module that lifts the trays from the different station and allows the KMP to handle both trays at one time. The other KMP has an integrated conveyor module that loads and unloads totes from the different stations and has a handoff station that permits positioning of empty totes and full totes between the two systems.
The KMP AMRs are very good at moving product around through a cell. They have the capacity and the accuracy to load trays, move bins around autonomously without any human intervention. The AMRs use SLAM technology for vision guidance and also reflectors to find localization for the final position for pickup and placement. The bin picking application using the Roboception camera and the KUKA smart bin picking software allows collision-free guidance in and out of the bin to pick the products in a random fashion. This particular demonstration could be scaled up or down depending on the size of the machine shop. So the bin picking, for example, could service multiple machine tools. It really takes all the humans out of the equation. With the cost of robots being reduced, the return on investment is very quick for end users now. If you have requirements for higher production rates, we can either add more robots or more AMRs to service the production. A system like this could definitely be used for 24/7 production. One of the big benefits of a system like this allows customers in North America to get their costs down to keep production in North America.
You can put your operators to use in more value-add applications. Let the robots do what they do best.
Industrial intelligence.